Right, so I've been messing about here with this Inkberg controller. Thought you guys might like to see this. Hopefully it works. Set the fermentation chamber to 4 degrees.
Sure, setting the fermentation chamber to 4 degrees.